Your choice to conceal your identity, it wasn't born out of a place of maliciousness. It was born out of love and compassion. And you were just trying to protect your family, and you were trying to protect Lena. And if Lena knew I was Supergirl, people might use it against her. And every time I kept my secret from you, I wasn't protecting you, I was hurting you. You never even understood that I kept my identity from you because I wanted to protect you. And if Lena knew I was Supergirl, people might use it against her. My secret from you, I wasn't protecting you, I was hurting you. You never even understood that I kept my identity from you because I wanted to protect you.
I understand now why keeping Kara's secret was meant to keep me safe.